What's up, guys? This is Justin Bieber, and you're watching All Access. I'm from a little town in Stratford, Ontario, Canada. I miss it a lot, actually, and it's really all I've ever known. But I mean, this road is definitely worth it, and it's like a dream. I started singing at around 12. I wasn't trying to get famous. I just wanted to do it for fun. I posted videos on YouTube for just like my friends and family to see, and it kind of blew up. Now it's at like something like 58 million views. A week later, we ended up flying to Atlanta, and we actually met with Usher Raymond. So I ran up to him. I was like, Usher, I love your songs. You want me to sing you one? And he was like, let's just go inside, little buddy. So didn't get to sing for him. I was kind of disappointed. And eventually, he ended up actually watching my YouTube videos. That was kind of it. That was kind of the deciding factor.